Green flag is in the air. We're underway. Tonight's IMCA stock car main event. See George Frosman already threading the needle. Looking inside, making it four wide. The battle is on right now for third. George Frosman and Robert Werkmeister side by side. J.C. Parmalee just took that fourth spot. Robert Werkmeister in fifth. Ty Warner got it, who did it, or Cody Center. Lap cars there still side by side in front of him. Here comes Dennis Losey now on the inside looking for the top spot. Georgie trying to navigate his way through lap traffic. He also looking for his fifth of the year as Ty Warner takes out Robert Werkmeister off of turn number four. Looks down the inside. We got side-by-side battle for second. Cody Center and George Schrons in your top two in points. They're side-by-side at the line. Three laps to go into turn number one. Brings out the yellow flag, and man, that 22 car is junked. He'll get his 10th main event win of the year.
Hey, how about it? The Fronz has got it in the house tonight.